Hey everyone, the name's Losty Flowell. So, recently I made a video on the Sixth Sense DLC packs for Portal 2, in which I talked about the Sixth Sense Motion Pack, Portal 2 in Motion, and the Sixth Sense Perceptual Pack. It seems like this video got the attention of either Valve or Sixth Sense themselves, as the Sixth Sense Perceptual Pack has been delisted from Steam, meaning that people can no longer get it. People who still have it in the library can install and play it, but the problem here is that no one new can get it. This is a major issue for the future of the preservation of the Sixth Sense levels, as this removes one of the most easily understandable ways to play them, since a large majority of the user base utilizes the Perceptual Pack in conjunction with a mod that enables them to use VR controllers. But worry not about that. I'm here to present to everyone what I now believe is the definitive way to play the Sixth Sense packs, all rolled into one big package to enjoy, and yes, including support for VR controllers. I will be linking it in the description and my pinned comment so you can download it. Now, I'll show you guys how to install it for yourselves. The pack also comes with its own tutorial written inside it, but if you prefer visuals, then this will be for you. First, let's go actually download the damn thing. Click this button on the ModDB page, and click this other button up here if it's taking too long to start. Unzip the file you get, and you should have this. You can follow the install instructions if you really want to. Anyways, if you have your own Razer Hydra, just install one of these drivers here. I personally use the Razer Hydra driver version 1.01, but it's up to you. If you're using VR controllers, the setup will be different. Go to Steam VR Patch and copy the Sixth Sense DLL located here. Now, go into the Sixth Sense Motion Pack, Portal 2 Sixth Sense, bin, and replace the Sixth Sense DLL in here. This will make it so that you can actually play with VR controllers. Once you have that sorted, go ahead and copy the Sixth Sense Motion Pack folder. Now go and locate your Steam Apps and Commons folder. You can find that in Steam, Steam Apps, Common. Paste the Motion Pack in here. Now open up Steam and press the Add a Game button in the bottom left, and add a non-Steam game. Browse and locate the Portal 2 EXE in the Sixth Sense Motion Pack folder. Now it's going to show up as simply Portal 2 in your Steam list, so you're going to have to go to Properties and rename it to this Portal 2 Sixth Sense Motion Pack, just so you don't mix it up with the actual Portal 2. If you're using VR controllers, there's one final step you have to do. Open up Properties and check the Include in VR Library option. This will make sure that everything functions as normally. And now, you'll be able to play the Sixth Sense DLCs. If you go to play a single player and new game, you'll be able to play the Motion Pack tutorial, Portal 2 using all the Sixth Sense features, the Motion Pack, and the Advanced Motion Pack. If you go to co-op, you can actually partner up with someone and play the Motion Pack co-op levels. This is something the Perceptual Pack couldn't do, so now you have the option here. And in the Extras menu, you can find the Perceptual Pack, which I painstakingly ported it over, the CES 2011 level, and Tractor Beam Surfing, an exclusive advanced level from the Perceptual Pack. You can also find these two community-made map packs that have been ported over to Sixth Sense for the hell of it. Anyways, that's everything I have to say. This is now the definitive way to play the Sixth Sense levels. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next video. Stay safe, you all. Peace.